What? Are you thingy? Invite. Come on. Oh no! Hey! How you doing? Yeah, it's got a 1 or 2 gigabyte update. They got phase 1 of the Melee overhaul implemented. Says phase 1 is flow. I'll read it out to you. Phase 1, in quotes, flow. And we're not talking about that bitch from Progressive draining your wallet of cash either. Tenno, your favorite melee weapon probably feels a little different today. Today, we bring you phase 1 of 2019's melee upgrade. We hope you love all the gorgeous new visual effects, streamlined combat, and high fidelity hit reactions. Hang on just a moment. Here's what you can expect. Let the gun and blade flow. Swap between your gun and melee at the press of a button. I think we could already do that. Meh. No holstering required. Combos can be executed and resumed between movement and more. Nice. Blocking is now automatic in melee mode when aiming at an attacking enemy. Your stance combos may have changed. Check out the stance interface. Strange. I'll just have to take a look at it. Combos are alright, you know? They made an Excalibur Umbra Prime in the last few hours while I was asleep? God damn it! Now I have to move to China. You still there? Alright, death from above. Tenno. Tenno is a master? That seems a little redundant, a way of wording it, but okay. Of aerial tactics. Now you can better target enemies on the ground with deadly and responsive aimed ground slams. I think it should say responsively aimed. Or responsibly. That might be even funnier. Effects upgrades. We've done a complete overhaul of all melee effects. Exclamation point for effect. Hit animations, elemental effects, and slam attacks. Making melee look as good as it feels. More exclamation points. What? You know, I didn't get, like, a pack per se for that, but every 10 login days, I think we should get, like, some sort of sizable resource pack that's full of, like, every common resource, you know, like, a few hundred thousand of them. And every 50 login days, a pack of rare resources. That would be nice. or primed. 400 login day, I'm looking forward to, I get a prime mod. More to come. Fundamentally, we aim to upgrade melee. This is phase one. No! Stop calling it phase one. You are not fucking Nick Fury, okay? Let's get all triggered. This is not the fucking Avengers. Even though it feels like Iron Man. We are not the motherfucking Avengers. I was just saying that for the comedic sake of being fucking facetious. What? Snakes. Uses venom to catch prey to eat. Humans. Uses venom to make anti-venom. Snake. What the fuck? Okay. Well, let me finish reading this so we can get through it. Dude, are you even gonna listen to this? Or am I just reading it for exposition? Fuck it, exposition it is! No one knows the power of the arsenal better than the tunnel! Your adaptability and skill with the blade will be tested! No one expects the Spanish Inquisition, and as we continue these changes, we rely on your feedback! We're not talking about the alien from Ben 10. Please restore your controller bindings to their default to experience these changes. Thus saith the Spanish Inquisition. We all live together, DE and Warframe team. And it has a nice little picture of Excalibur swinging a blade that has some flaming effect on it. Beautiful! No, you can't! Megamind also says, no, you can't. What? Nigger! Nigger! Target, YouTube, amplitude, infinite, nigger. And here's what it sounds like. Nigga, 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 nigga. Yeah, I'm 200% nigga. Nigger. Nigga, 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 nigga. Yeah, I'm 400% nigga. I'm gonna die laughing someday. No. Some people have died of sadness. Darwin, dispense your ward! I think that's Hildren. You know what I want for my 1,000th login day? I want a fucking Darwin Award. I don't know. Does it give you stat boosts? Fuck! No, wait, I take that back. I meant to say, NIGGER! Let's turn this bullshit into the joke it's supposed to be instead of the social justice faggot offense that niggers take it as. And I'm not talking about the black ones. Your game finished updating yet? Damn it. Right, I'm gonna go to Sedna and go to Hydran. Ooh, Red Veil has some shit going on there. Fuck yeah. Fuck mustard! It's like baby shit. You ever looked into a baby's diaper after you feed them pea soup? That's what fucking mustard looks like. Unless you get stone ground mustard, then it's actually worth eating. Dude, trust me. Stone ground mustard is where the fuck it's at. Once you have a taste of that sweet, delicious, organic stone ground goodness, you'll never go back to Oscar Mayer. I know lots of things that aren't funny. What's yours?
It is time for those against us to pay.
The enemy is at our doorstep.
Wait, there's 8 marks in this defense map? What the fuck? I see that glowing blip on the screen is, omnipotent as ever. No, wait, seriously, they put 8 frickin' marks from my faction in this defense map. What the fuck, Over? This didn't happen before. This is nice. Yeah, I'm up to like level 8 or 9 of it. Whoa! Fucking... Oh, the targeting ritual is different in melee. And I just... Fuck... Oh, fuck. I started it by accident. Gotta get the third guy and then grab all the friggin' marks. Ow. I like how I haven't waypointed them all the marks, but there's a lot of marks that are marked.
See that bobbing light ahead, floating through the marsh of what is to come, promising you more. And more and more. Do follow dreams into that sweet black tomorrow.
every time. Okay. What happened to channeling? Nice blocking. Up. Seriously, did his mom tell him to say all that shit? Nigga be tripping, yo. Bacon. They got black from eating shit. Got an Uber on here. Yep, I have a goat lord here. And he lagged out. And there's his foot. supposed to be turned on. Yep. That damage block, though. Automatic damage block. Fuck yeah. This melee overhaul seems to be quite efficient and intuitive. You hear that, Halo? Floaty levitating controls! And not Halo specifically, but Halo fucking 5. Your controls were not intuitive, Halo. Especially when you change the fucking controls every goddamn game. God damn it. So anyway, instead of holding Y, that is still one button press. Instead of just holding Y to bring out your melee, you just press B, and it switches to it. Yeah, just press the melee button, and it switches to it. I recommend that you get it so that you can go to buy stuff from Barricadier. Yeah. That's why I need to farm like a million fucking Ducats. Do what? I already did. Yeah, they made it to where to do it the first time, you have to do all the way up to level 29 of the Nightblade. I imagine in a couple of more months, it will become something you can buy. What? Okay. There's a Clem I can play as! Why didn't you tell me?! You sacrilegious anti-Clem bitch! That should be every Church of Clem player's response. fuck did my channeling go? Clem took my channeling. I guess no one can be more powerful than Clem because he'll take that power. Can I get a Clem Prime? Amen. What do you think Clem Prime would sound like? Just sounds like regular Clem. Oh. Sounds a little more sultry. No, but seriously, the part of this melee overhaul is intuitive as all fucking hell. I mean, seriously fucking intuitive. For you to automatically do the block while you're just walking towards the enemy facing them? Yeah, that's fucking intuitive. Seriously intuitive. But where the fuck is my channeling? Right, my pretty, you laugh. You laugh at the enemies because you summon enemies after I summon you. It's non-convergent death. AFC. For a moment. Opening bit where they talked about their phase one of melee changes would have been helpful to let everyone know where the fuck channeling went. Dear Airy DE, someone tell DE I'm stream recording right now. Get them to watch. Oh, I wanted to cut him into bits. Another incubator segment. Not that I need one, I just have another. Another one. I'm gonna shoot you. Get back here. What? Okay. Personally later. Minions assemble. Stop fidgeting! You're not a toy. Right there. Okay, fuck you. That's like to be able to toggle single target lock on. Just don't know how. That would make this game Dark Souls-like. Just like Dark Souls. Why are you down here shooting at it? You're an idiot. Hey, get back here. Buddy, let's do this again. Fuck you. Ah, buddy! Bye, buddy. Where the frick is my new Loka standing? Aren't Red Vel and new Loka fucking allies?
I used to get like 4 factions worth of rank up from doing this.
Why, speaking of factions, or syndicates, as the game calls it, I has an idea. Where you get max rank with each faction, I would like for an extra 6th or even 7th. Okay, please shut up.
With these, you may punish
our Red Vel, shut up! A 6th one that gilds your standing so that no matter which other faction you go and play with, your standing never decreases unless you buy something from them. Because this constant game of balance is just frickin' insane. Especially for those people who try to rank up all 6 syndicates at the same time. Thermia fractures. Seal fractures across the Orb Valis. What? Wait, amalgam? The frick is amalgam? Okay. Well, what the heck is this? Event. Okay. Let's see. I hardly ever use this. That was helpful. And I mean, it wasn't. Excuse me. Advanced melee. Yes, that's a lovely picture of a Grenier butt. Performing melee strike instantly equips the melee weapon. Yes, I know that. I want a line of text to read all at once so I can skim for the information pertinent to my situation. Face the incoming attack with a melee weapon equipped to automatically block. That is intuitive. Extravagantly intuitive. It's beautiful. Yes, slide attacks are the same. Aerial attacks are the same. Slam attacks are the same. Screen, yes. That's a little different. Okay. Channeling switched from the left trigger, which is aim, to clicking in the right stick. Okay. This needs a lot more support explanationarily enhanced text to let you know if it still drains energy or not. Okay, so channeling went to clicking the right stick in on console. Fan-frickin-tastic. Now I know where channeling went. About fucking time. Okay, DE or Microsoft, whichever one of you decided to turn the melee phase one changes into a goddamn marketing scheme, shove it up your fucking ass. I don't want a goddamn marketing ploy. I want the raw fucking data so I know what the fuck is going on. You fucking ass wipes. Okay, time to put my buzz kill back on. And this thing. Honestly, I have no freaking clue what to do with this thing. That's a nice looking toy. Meh. I think it's about time to finish leveling my equipment. Now that I know which button to press for channeling! They made one part incredibly intuitive. and that's where it automatically blocks. Now, if I can actually... What the fuck? Over? Alright, find a squad and go. There we go. There's going to be a lot of confusion. People are going to be trying to channel if they didn't, you know, go and search for the information. And they're going to be pressing their left trigger. And they're going to get triggered. Oh, fuck the hell yeah. At least it's not unreachable like that last one, which was an Amber Star. I'm just gonna wait right about here. Is that a mag? Nope, that's a rhino. Hey, buddy. Did you get your Tenocon? Glass cannon build Saren. Yep, you are. Okay, is this draining my energy? Not yet. Health is going up. Well, can I just infinite channel now? We'll find out. What are you doing in there? That's not your bed. Come on! Ah, they're dead before I can even slash them. Fuck! Let me hack and slash a few of them. stand here and channel to my onesie. If something comes within range, I'm going for it. So much for beating the crap out of these guys. Static discharge strikes again. It's almost like he's taunting me. Wanna play a little game? See how many I have. Oh, I managed to get 6. Have fun with that! Fuck that teabagging vault! I don't want to play with it anymore!
I just realized nobody's talking to me.
Well, I could talk to myself. Shut up, Katana! I knew it. I got nothing useful out of that. I'm just gonna go over here. I'm gonna hide in my little corner. Okay, let's finish getting these pieces of gear leveled. And then I shall proceed.
To the completely unnecessary grinding of Ducats.
I have another idea. Spend like 50 or maybe 100 extra void traces to make it to where you get one guaranteed drop out of a relic and then the other one is completely random. Like 50 for one guaranteed and one completely random, an extra 150 for 2 guaranteed drops out of a relic. Hell, while you're at it, throw in a whole a whole new quest line to give you a little widget to install into the little relic thingy near the back of the orbiter or drop thingy, whatever you want to call it. I forgot the actual name of it. Hey. You're not doing nothing. I'm leaving. Desk pony. What an interesting gamer tag you have there. It stopped me dead in my thoughts. Oh. Wow. Bye, Dust Company. It was nice seeing your gamer tag while it was there. Hold still so I can shoot you. This weapon has a little recoil to it. Fuck. Oh, lag back. Yes, just hold them there so I can shoot them in the ass. Not anywhere else, just specifically their ass. What the fuck? That guy's already got his Hildren in his level 30. Children, aka Shield Mama Supreme. You guys enjoying the new melee changes?
I got overshield.
Hold still, I'm shooting your ass! There we go. Fartiplier may be a loquacious butt stabber, but I'm the butt shooter! In the ass in the Vietnam War. That was me! Turn around, I wanna shoot your ass! Placement, Frost! Placement! Uh, All of you! Died before I could shoot him in the ass. I'll just shoot these in the left butt cheeks. That's right. Turn around and run away so I can shoot you in the ass. This ass is a bull sponge. Is it a knife sponge as well? Not anymore. Yeah, I could go for another fight.
Do you choose to leave now or continue fighting?
Hey, Frost, I'm not going to dispel your bubble.
You will be rewarded for your bravery.
Or not. It seems to be aptly covered. And there you go again. Actually, up top, this placement of the frost bubble is quite useful and efficient. No complaints on that one. Oh my gosh. Drops. Turn around, I'm shooting your ass. Stop facing me. Turn around so I can shoot your ass. Get back here, I'm shooting your ass! I'm a what? You're a fucking clone, who cares? I guess these minor insults are well deserved because I'm a loquacious ass shooter. Where you could get criticals. Ah! Alright, it's fine. Fight those things. Get me. Turn me. Damn. Hi, buddy. Bye, buddy. I should do what all good necrosses do, and summon an army of the condemned fuckwits that I've slain. Just for shits and titters. And immediately, my creation laughs at me. Hey, Frost, you might want to dispel that first bubble there. It might... Hey, thank you, buddy. Almost like he heard me. Yeah, those red glowing guys behind. Trying to kill them is inefficient waste of ammo. Hey, this one's glowing blue. I wonder what that means. Probably means Mommy Hildren has said fuck you to him. Well, hip, butt, it's close enough. Something semi-useful. That Eldra's gonna be pissed. Why did you... hang time. Oh, he was suspended in midair. It was the perfect time to shoot his ass. Hey, turn around. I'm shooting your ass. This isn't a challenge. It's choice. There we go. Ass shooting successful. Back here. I got nerfed. I can't handle the speed. Stop feeding me crystal meth, Vault. Here, have death sticks.
Is ready.
Okay.
We can all leave. That's the last of them. Objective is secure. Let's
Ow.
Go home.
7%? That's not because of the melee changes. That's just because I wasn't trying to do anything. And I was fucking around, shooting everyone in the ass. My god, Katana. Like, a fucking AFK in the crossplayer could do that? Yep, I know. Now it is my Sigma Tantis. Yes, I can put more stuff back into it. Okay, a gladiator mat and a blood rush. Huh. It appears that they've been merged together. My blood rush. Where did I put it? There it is. Okay. Let's see. I wanted to formulate things so that I could increase my critical debauchery. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and increase this organ shatter. One whole point.
Yay!
It's almost 5 times critical multiplier. Damn. That's a lot of critical. But it can be even higher. Wait, can I put some stuff on you now? Yes, I have 8 points worth to spend on you. Let's see. I want to... I want to put a fully maxed out split chamber there. Okay, 3. I think the minimum on that vigilante armaments is 4. Yep, it is. I'm not building this thing for status. I'm just building it to get the bullets out of the frickin' barrel. That's gonna require some fire rate. Hang on. I'm gonna do something rather counterproductive. And I'm gonna go play over here. It's an arbitration survival? Fuck no! No, I'm not ready for that. I don't even have any arcanes. Well, none that are worth using anyway. Yeah. Frickin' arcane increases frickin' reload speed for sniper rifles. Fucking brilliant.
Distract the infested while a bone tenno operative hunts for supplies. Set off the alarm.
Okay, get this thing going. Come over here, press buttons a lot of times. Boring. Okay, come back to her here. I'm just gonna wait right here. Oh yes, I'm tooting more bullets.
I've delivered a life support capsule to you.
Oh, fuck yeah. Eat my hot juicy plasma blasts. That's not an inaccurate description of what plasma is. I'm gonna turn this into a stormtrooper level of accuracy. That's what I'm gonna do. Amazing how I kill anything after I'm done decreasing the accuracy of this monstrosity. Basically gonna be a rapid fire shotgun. Might as well call it the AA-12. And for even more authenticity, the stormtrooper is of accuracy. I'll just randomly spray and pray. There we go, that feels more authentic. What the heck? have to miss. He was right there. Point blank. Stormtrooper. Alright, you guys can stop fluttering around me. Can't handle it.
Prepare for life support.
This isn't authentic. Here, there we go. Just aim up here. There we go. I'll aim around them. Just draw a circle around the target. There we go, that's Stormtrooper accurate. That's lore friendly. Till I get right in my face. This is how Stormtroopers be. Go away, rebel scum! They're everywhere! Oh god! Actually, oh Darth Vader. Lord Syphilis. Darth Vader, help! I can't hit anything! My companion is shooting them. Back to shooting.
Purple.
Here. Nobody can see me.
When you need it, extraction's
ready.
They
can't see me.
Raid is off to a successful start.
Auto block. There we go. I'm safe until that focus timer runs out. You stand up to block? I thought you would just move your shield. Like a Spartan in the movie 300. It would have... Carrier!
Incoming.
What the fuck, man? You're slaughtering shit! Dang! Carrier's over there just saying, oh, fuck all of you. I don't know what to tell Deadpool. That reminds me of a thought I had. Of making a Deadpool frame. Now that we have this nifty, intuitive press B to blow skill.
Life support on the way.
It totally fits. Think about it. They could totally make a Deadpool frame. Of course, you know, they'd have to get some copyright permissions. And then they'd have to get Nolan, or what's his name, from the movies, to do the voice. Because you can't have Deadpool without his character fucking with the player. Hi! Bye! Carrier, stop killing them before I can hack and slash. I don't want to get that. Not right now. Honestly, the more I get used to it, the more amazed I am at the changes. I don't have to hold Y to switch between weapons. Melee anymore. So beautiful.
Your life support capsule is now available.
Hi, buddy. Hi, buddy. Of course it is. Dang.
We will all share in this bounty. Hold out as long as you can.
107.05. Dang. There it goes again. 111.05. Fuck. Ah! Carrier! I wanna slaughter things with my sword and shield of spiky goodness. Let go of me! Wow, 47. And they're dead. Whoa, it kinda homed in. Is that supposed to happen? Admit, I'm liking that it homed in. Is that part of the change? It looks like it. As long as you're aiming close to them, it looks like it'll just home in on them. Right, gotta get another guy. Yep. Not 100% homing, but it's good. That's another part of it that's intuitive. I wasn't even aiming at him, I was aiming past him and hitting him. Fuck yeah. Here, but dude, that just curved and hit the other guy. Fuck yeah. There's a little homing in on it. Fucking awesome. That was 114,000. Fuck yeah. I don't even have to aim on top of him anymore. Freaking awesome. Curved in right on the ancient. Okay, that's enough screwing around for the moment.
Time to put some more spindo into this.
Okay, critical chance that stacks, critical damage.
Go for the critical damage.
I'm up to 5.5 times critical damage. I'm gonna put 2 into that one. Crit 90, crit chance, 135. It's already higher. Do I have enough endo? I mean, spendo. Let's find out. Nope, I do not have enough spendo. Now I'm up to 150 on that. Stacks with the multiplier. But that 150, is that the base or is that the max that stacks? Because if it's the base, why doesn't it show here on the critical chance thing? Meh. Well, I've got that back to its former glory. Minus the other lifesteal augment. And you. I'll come back to you. Okay, now from some simulacrum testing, because apparently, everyone has to do it. I don't know. Vesper relay. For a second there, I thought Malva said malware. Okay. Might as well top off. Wait, unaffiliated? It's a kavah. I don't know what that is. That is. Okay. Clear and kill enemies. I go with one of you. And I need to scan a bombard Xmas more. Wait, what are you? Ooh. Ooh. Wait, do I have... I have none of these. What faction is the Stalker with? He's not with Sentient. He's not with Orokin? He's not with Unaffiliated? What the fuck? getting highly offended here. Damn, there's a lot of corpus I haven't scanned. He's not worth a corpus. Hey, here's one problem I have with this bit right here. Shooting her, it. Okay. So it has a little target track. Okay, so it has a nice moderate amount of target track. So, two ridicules away from target. It looks like that's the measurement. It is. That's some nice tracking. Anyway, my problem with paused AI. Look at how much damage I've done to that. And float away. Get up the pillar! Now, in a real combat situation, yeah, that thrown melee ain't gonna do fuck in that situation. Especially when it pops that little shield. Gotta get up close and say, hey, fuck you. Goes your thrown melee right there. That's my problem with the simulacrum's pausing the AI. As it's called, it's not an accurate representation of combat. Enemy level. Can I jack this up to infinite? 125. Does it scale up or down with mastery rank? How much more difficult is this gonna be? Oh, nice. I stunned it and got 84,000. Now channeling, and it still fucks me up. There you go, everybody. Some nice simulacrum bullshit with my problem with the simulacrum. In most YouTube videos involving it, it's not an accurate representation of combat when you pause the enemy. It's only useful for showing the theoretical max damage output of your builds. All you other YouTubers using paused AI, I fucking dare you to unpause it. Especially when you spawn in fucking 20 goddamn corrupted gunners. Get your fucking test results then, huh? Anyway, recap. Melee phase 1. Fucking intuitive, I'll say. Would love for the splash screen they give you regarding its info to tell you exactly where they remapped the fucking channeling button. That would be helpful as all hell. That's the only problem I have with it. Actually, it's in its presentation. Its presentation is fucking marketing wank garbage. Other than that, it is fucking intuitive. Seriously. I love it. And I'm not just being rude, I actually mean it. I love this. In a platonic sense. Till next time, feel free to fuck right off.